Yo.
Dylan got it bumping.
It's a shame when family does change and the people you once loved will sell you out in a minute. No more love there, bro, I can feel it. It coming like a friendship is finished. Maybe I keep my distance. It took a little time to realize that you ain't with it. We used to get lit and smoking weed and fucking bitches. All of a sudden, you just switch shit. But I guess it's all good, so fuck the bitching. No time to mess about, I do my own thing. Big man now, I'm on my grown shit. It's been a long time since we've spoken, I guess it's just a grown thing. I miss them times we used to chill and get loaded, playing PlayStation 3 until the morning. I swear I miss them old days. A family barbecue summertime, we used to joke bare. There was hope there, but now it's all broken. It's cold shit, yeah. Cause real friends turn to fake friends, and fake friends turn to enemies. And so I separate myself from fake friends, because a fake friend I could never be. And they're like, "Biz, what's the recipe?" And I'm like, "Heat for the streets, bro, definitely. It's that Jamaican hot sauce, straight peppering. If it's that heat for the streets, then go get them then. If it's that real shit, you know I come with it. Go watch your chick, she knows I teach you straight from the streets. I've come a long way just trying to elevate. These brothers soaked up on the game and tried to run with it. It's okay, have fun with it. Yeah, you can act like you're running things, but you ain't really running shit. And honestly, I don't really need apologies. Go save that fakeness for whoever you're running with. Some say that honesty's the best policy, but probably these people that you trust and love will sell you out so quick. All that shit, I can account for it. I used to run with a bunch of folks on that party bowing shit. That Master P, no limit, get rowdy shit. From stick-ups to kidnaps to running up in houses quick. I've come a long way, man, I'm proud of it. A lot of mans didn't make it out to live. Rest in peace. Real friends turn to fake friends, and fake friends turn to enemies. And so I separate myself from fake friends, because a fake friend I could never be. And they're like, "Biz, what's the recipe?" And I'm like, "Heat for the streets, bro, definitely. It's that Jamaican hot sauce, straight peppering. If it's that heat for the streets, then go get 'em then. Get 'em."